Okay, anyway, it's time for this. Time for Ryan.
Hey everyone, we're extremely sad to have missed D23, but we've been working very hard on the next Deadpool film for a good long while now.
I've had to really search my soul on this one.
His first appearance in the MCU obviously needs to feel special. We need to stay true to the character, find new depth, new motivation, new meaning.
Every Deadpool
typewriter. He's not a typewriter.
Oh my God. Apart.
Oh my
it's
God.
It's been an incredible challenge.
The Deadpool
that
mug
has forced me to reach down alcohol. Deep inside.
And is this like his house? Nothing. This house is. Wait, whose house is this? This is beautiful.
Yeah. It's just completely empty up here. And terrifying. But we did have one idea.
Uh-huh.
Hey, Hugh.
Hi,
Hugh.
You want
to play Wolverine one more time?
Yeah, sure, Ryan.
Coming hewn! Okay, I don't want to get copyright claimed. Oh my God. Well, I will get claimed. I don't want to get taken down, you know? Oh my God, that is hysterical, man. That is, what? Sorry. I pulled up something, wait. Oh my God, that's gold. That's great. Okay. Do we watch part Hugh and then move on to the trailer? Because this is like a part two thing. Oh my God, I love. It's his gin brand? He has a gin brand? Oh my God. That's Sly Fox doing some product placement. Honestly, good for him. Good for him. I love him. He's great. Let's see. Okay, cool. All right. I'm gonna, thank you for the birthday wish, Maxime. I appreciate it. Even if you just pop in for a second, I really appreciate it. Thank you for being here. No, you're all good, Owl Watch. Don't worry. Any interest in watching the Witcher series? It's definitely on my list, yes. Okay, part Hugh. Oh, this is an ad. Sorry.
Hi.
How are you?
You have questions.
Yes. I had a lot of questions. I'm sure you had a lot of questions, but rest assured, we're going to answer them. Right.
Oh my God. Sorry. I have to pause it for a second. I never hear his actual accent. Like I forgot that I always hear him with an American accent. Damn. God damn. I love Australians. No. Okay. Sorry.
Like, for example, how is Wolverine alive?
Yeah.
After Logan.
Logan takes place in 2029. Mm-hmm. Totally separate thing. Mm-hmm. Logan died in Logan. Not touching that. What actually happens in our film is these two
we're getting Rickrolled. I'm gonna get kicked. Oh, good.
Thank you, Kevin Feige.
Love you, Kevin Feige. Thank you, MCU.
Aw, that's cute. That's cute. Oh my God, this is gonna be fun. I'm excited, man. That's so funny. I'm hyped. I'm ready.